So straight into the race. Finished quali yesterday. And we're going. Alright, let's get the setup going. So we're going to go for a two-stop. Yeah, let's do two-stop. Two-stop Seb. And I reckon... Sorry, one-stop Seb. And we'll two-stop. Albon. So, both full. Okay, let's go.
It's a bit of a cloudy day for the race, but the atmosphere as ever is electric. Here we have Alexander Albon. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. And for the second driver, it's Sebastian Vettel. They're starting in the bottom half of the grid today, so there's a lot of cars between them and the podiums. And we're just moments away now.
All right.
Get ready.
Let's get going.
For the Australian Grand Prix. It's lights out.
So we'll go full out.
And away
start with
we go.
Attack. Okay.
Let's close this gap.
Yep, copy.
So still 13th, 14th. Kept the places.
Yeah.
But Norris right behind us, so it's a faster car.
Deploy.
Okay, Vettel's through. Albon. Don't fight. Yeah, we're getting to hold the cars behind. We're getting to defend. And we'll get Vettel up the road if we can. Try and get that gap built before the DRS comes in.
Okay, understood.
Still in the pack, still 13th, 14th.
Position just gained by Williams.
So Seb's up to 12 now. He's doing well. So he's took Schumacher up. If he gets Tsunoda, that'd be incredible. Albon's doing a good job of building that gap up as well.
Are you firm on DRS?
DRS now. Alex is still holding Norris up with DRS though, I don't think it's going to be for long.
DRS.
Yes, okay.
Going in neutral. Albon's doing well still. He's got a gap up to 2 seconds now for the rest of the field, holding him back a bit.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Get him harvested. Sure why Vettel didn't have DRS then, but he hasn't. Mick got through, so drop down again. Albon's still bringing that gap up, which is what we need. I think Vettel's starting to struggle now. So it's doing a good job of holding the pack up for us. There we go. It was only a matter of time. So they're going to neutral.
15.
Right, Norris is going to start hunting us down now.
McLaren, gain a position!
And Norris has got 4 seconds to us. Albon did a decent job there, holding back. Gonna let him race now. Keep him attacking. So, Norris is starting to catch us. And we are stuck in this train here.
Increase, lift and coast.
Yes.
Okay, back off.
Copy.
Go on, Seb.
Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position. Here's the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. And they clear it.
There we go. Put the dogs to bed. Right. So Vettel has got loads loads of fuel from this tow that he's been getting. Lando's still catching. 3 seconds now. Albon. It's fine. We can make that up through the stints we've got. So the middle stint here, we do a longer stint there.
There's an overtake from Williams.
Albon's got back through again.
He's overtake. He's overtake.
Okay.
Go on, Seb. Wasn't enough. So you can get him on the straight here, but the problem is he's got DRS as well.
Copy.
We've got K-Mag and Schumacher in the Haas ahead. And then obviously.
Good job,
Sonoda. So us three are battling here all the time. Norris is catching up. There we go.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
So Albon's back over, overtaking again. Doing? Good lad.
You can afford to drop back.
Copy.
Make sure you give some energy.
Copy.
That's going right so far. So we've got Seb up to 12th. Albon's holding on to 15th. Dear life. Back. Sorry, just swapping the drinks over. Alright, you've got Seb up to 11th now.
Keep doing what you're doing.
So hopefully those two will have a bit of a scrap now.
Use the rest.
Copy that.
There we go. Held him off there. So they've got DRS again on us.
Position gained for AlphaTauri.
You are joking.
So you lost two places now. It's fine. That's the issue with DRS. Yeah, being stuck in a train, it's always going to happen. Just get him recharging. And we'll go for some more laps. Great overtake. So Danny Rick's got past Albon now. He's going up the front. So you've got the same up there. Three car shootout. I'm at the moment, third race in, and we're battling mid pack. I'm happy with that. Not quite sure what's going on with Hamilton. Right at the back.
That's a good overtake from Alpine.
Yeah, it's sliding down there now. So these guys are going to start chasing. Up to us here.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
So realistically, these four cars can get through at some point, which I think they will. We'll be back down to where we belong. We've got a couple of upgrades coming soon, so hopefully we can get those bolted on. One sep. It's nearly a second off now, so he's going to lose the DRS soon. Alright, done half stint. Let's deploy it. Straight back up again now. Let's get Albon pushing again. He's got some spare fuel.
Let's reduce lifting coast. Yeah.
Stuck in that kind of zone where we've not really got the top speed over the others. Just getting pushing again. Attack. Get Albon doing the same.
Let's close this gap. Copy.
Okay, so we're in the pit window, but we'll keep going. Tyres are okay at the moment.
Down. Hey, fam.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Just do lift and coasting. Okay.
His engine's a little bit worn. We'll be a bit cautious on that one. Seb's okay at the moment. It's a new engine from yesterday's race because of Latifi smashing it up. Alright, we'll get Seb harvested now because of the gap. He's out of the DRS. Schumacher's right behind him. Alright, he's got the DRS now.
Remember, overtake is available.
Copy.
So, what DRS?
Copy.
With an overtake.
Everyone still sticks to the back of their train. He's doing well. So Norris is in. So we're going to pit.
Okay.
Pit options.
Nice one.
We're going to hard. Pit this lap. Box, box, box.
Box.
Yes, the key box.
So we do a push on the inlet.
And we think you can reduce lift and coast.
Okay, copy.
Deploy.
Albon's really giving Alonso a knock on a fight.
Lift core increase, please.
So Alonso's on fresh. Ocon's a bit better than ours, so he's got a little bit longer to run. So he's in. Let's hope for a good stop. But 9. Oh. Yellow flag. Right, let's bring him in. Let's bring Vettel in. Pit. Go for his hards. Try and get a free pit stop for him.
Okay, there's a big crash.
Copy.
Cancel the pit. Cancel, cancel. I thought they were going to bring safety car out then, but they're obviously not.
You can afford to drop back.
Yes.
Get Seb to get some good laps in.
We look at reducing the lift and co.
Yeah, copy.
Make sure you use some energy.
Copy.
He's gonna go for 10th. Oh, he's got his nose in. Oh, touch and go. He's gonna get him now, he's got the DRS.
It's a good job.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Yeah, okay.
So, what's his pit? Pit window to lap. Bring the pace down a little bit on those tyres now. Like I said, we've got Seb up into 10th. I don't expect to stay there, but to have got up that far, we're doing all right. Impressed. I mean, he has used to burn his tyres up properly, but he's fought like a lion. In his pit window now.
McLaren, gain a position.
Harvesting for a bit, get that battery power up. So Nando is on. It looks like he's going for it. Nando's going to the end by the looks of it. Same as George. Pitted a bit earlier than we did. Unless they're doing the same similar strat to what we're doing with Albon. Maybe they're going for a two stopper. See how it works out with this one strat. Seb's nearly in his box time, so is it one lap to go? He's in his pit window, but it's not quite where he's set on the strategy, so we'll go as long as we can. His tyre's down to 31, so it's close. Do we go as long as we can, just to we've got a long stint now. Quite sure how it'll work out, but we'll see. Alex is keeping a steady pace. Go a bit more aggressive.
Strapping under tyres.
Copy.
Working what we're doing. Right, so he's going on to hards, pick this lap. Push.
Box, box.
We could do with a bit more pace now if you've got it.
It's getting pushing as well.
Copy.
Okay, reduce lift and coast. Got it.
So there we go. Seb's in this lap.
Push.
Okay, copy.
So Seb's one and only pit. That should be close. We touch and go. It's a long stint, up to lap 58, so
tires up and coming down.
Yeah, AFAM.
If we get a good good pit stop.
Truck white line and pit limiter.
Go, go, go. 3 seconds. Not the best, not the worst. So, come out dead last. But we're now going for a long stint. for a recharge on it. Let's go for a speed up now. In the midsection.
Lifting Coast level 3.
Yep, copy.
So Seb's dead last now, but hopefully with the all the others doing a second stop and him going through to the end, it should be a bit better, even itself out a bit. So they're all coming up to be lapped.
He gained a place. Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's look at this. The focus on Tsunoda.
I mean, that was an easy overtake, was it, honest?
A bold move.
We've also got a crash by the looks of it. Sector 3.
I think that was a crash.
Oh, Verstappen's out. Let's have a look.
We're just watching the Red Bull.
He dropped it. Oh!
Thank goodness nobody else was involved. That was a big crash.
Yeah, we're not going for, don't have a safety car by the looks of it. Albon's coming up to his pit window again, so we get him attacking a bit more because we've got a little bit in the tyres.
Let's close this gap.
Copy.
Deployed a little bit. Some extra battery power. Got some get some these times back up.
Deploy.
Yeah, sure.
Seb's starting to catch up with Albon now. Albon's now in his pit window. We'll go as long as we can on these tyres. Seb's tyres are okay at the moment. Wheels aren't too bad. go back to neutral on the battery power. Don't start fighting. Speed up a little bit more. So, Alex, let's have a look at his tyres. Tyres are fine at the moment. We'll let it get down to about 35%, then we'll pit him. Go for a good push. But we'll go on this lap.
Max fuel saving.
Full deploy.
Okay.
So we're going for the mediums. You set of mediums.
Box this lap.
Okay, box, box.
So, well, I've come out dead last, or in between these two. Aston Martins, we'll see. It's definitely going to be behind Stroll. It's going to be cutting it fine here. Go for a harvest.
And we're good push.
Copy.
Good pit stop again, 3 seconds. Okay, so we're ahead. So we're not dead last, it's a good start. I think all the others are fitted now. Yeah. So he can push on these tyres big time now. I've got loads. So others around has gone for a one stop, apart from Albon, so that's where it's caught us out, I think. Let's go to this. Fast forward a bit more.
Low fuel, so be mindful of that.
Copy.
Okay, we want to increase lift and coast.
Yes, okay.
One's caught up. Can he do Stroll? Can he overtake? Got him here. Come on. Yeah, around the outside. Come on. And again. That's it, Alex. Well done, mate.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Afford to drop back.
Yes.
Nice one. If Albon could just get that gap up now. It's nearly a second already, he'll be out of DRS range, which is perfect.
So he's not really coming down.
Yeah, A-firm, that's fine.
Okay, we go standard. Deploy, there we go. Push a little bit on the fuel.
Let's reduce lift and coast.
Yes.
Go push.
Okay.
Okay, back off.
Copy.
Okay, Seb's got plenty of time. He's not catching up Snowden now, so we'll let him run his race. It's just this race we've got to keep an eye on. Just need to get Stroll out of that DRS.
That's six laps to go.
Let's go another push.
Go push.
Yep, copy.
Ah. Right, so Stroll's out of DRS, but for some reason still showing he's got it. Not sure why he's using it, anyway.
Five laps.
There we go. We've got him out of the DRS now. So hopefully we can push. Battle with Bottas we got going on at the moment. So we'll go on standard. We'll keep pushing on that. Stroll's dropped right off. We try and keep with Bottas, that's what we need. Four to go. I mean, Bottas' tyres are pretty gone, 35%. Seb can just coast. Bottas really to draw us away from Stroll, which is ideal. That's what we wanted, I think. It's
that's three laps to go.
It's all done now. Unless something happens. To make a decision on those engines. Last lap of show. Come on then. Go with.
That's your last lap, mate. Last lap. Leave court, please.
Okay, copy.
Okay, we can serve these last few now. Don't need to worry about pushing anymore. Save the engine and the power. The power unit. So.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner!
Struggling with tyres, don't worry.
Working what we're doing.
There you go, done. All sorted, son. We'll take that. We'll take that. Not bad. Obviously, we started up here, but I never expect us to finish up here anyway, to be honest. Nicely done, boys. Nicely done. Staying out of last.
With a comfortable result for his team here. This was a mixed performance from Williams today. Some excellent decisions and then some strategies that will need a bit of work.
There will definitely be some lessons to learn for them, but this was solid work.
With the race wrapped up, the team is ranked in 9th in the constructor standings.
Now the teams will be looking ahead to Imola, where the season progresses with the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Get ready for some fierce competition.
Emilia-Romagna next. Right, so what have we got? So Charles, Carlos, Max, Sergio, Valtteri. Valtteri doing good. Pierre, Zhao, Nando, Kevin, Esteban, Lewis, Lando, George. And then we were 17, 18th, which is fine for Williams, where we are at the moment. So Carlos is now number 1, Max 2, Charles 3. And McLaren haven't even scored a point yet. Get in there. Well, good on you. So Alex doing well. And we earned 4 million, 4.1 million. Tidy. All from that qualifying. As you know, we changed the regulations to define formal rules between seasons, make it fairer. Goals, minor pros, new minor technical. It's come too easy for drivers to follow cars closely in front to gain racing advantages. This proposal aims to create more space between cars and to reduce the number of red flag incidents. Please read technical summary. Blah, blah, blah. Go for airflow. Don't want to mess with cooling too much. Great race, congratulate us. There we go. All good. Right, that's it for tonight then, boys and girls. It was just going to be that one race that we did. So let's pop over and raid someone. And thanks again to everyone that's joined us. And you stay with me for the raid. We'll pop straight over. So Thank you, guys. Cheers.